a hammer. Okay. Coming. There's so many. Hi. That's Mr. Handford down there.
Wrench, please.
Wrench? I'm coming, Mr. Handford. Ooh. Got it?
Thank you.
Okay. See, David doesn't live here anymore. He went to the farm to live with his grandmother. See, but before he left, he sold the store to Mr. Handford. So that makes Mr. Handford my new boss.
Pliers.
Pliers. Coming up. Pliers. Oh. Here we go. Got him? Got him?
Thank you. Got him.
One of our pipes broke last night. Mr. Hanford's been up half the night trying to fix it.
Clamp.
Oh, okay. You okay?
Yep.
Here you go.
Oh, hello, Gina.
Hello, Elmo.
One more to go.
One more to go? One more what to go, Elmo?
Oh, Elmo got a letter, see? He right mm-hmm. here. Yeah, it's from David. Yeah.
Oh,
David said he likes living on the farm.
Uh-huh.
And with Elmo say hello to everyone on Sesame Street.
Oh.
So Elmo say hello to Gordon. Elmo say hello to Bob. Elmo said hello to Telly. Elmo said hello to Bigfoot. Elmo said hello to Hoot.
Yes.
Elmo said hello to Ernie.
Elmo, Elmo. I get the picture. I get the idea.
Oh, okay. And now Elmo says hello to Tina.
Oh.
Which means Elmo has just one more person on Sesame Street to say hello to.
Well, who's that, Elmo? Oh, okay.
Hello, Mr. Handford.
Hi, Elmo.
Yay! Elmo did it! Elmo did it! Elmo is so proud! Yay! Yay, Elmo, yay!
Don't ask. How's the pipe?
Fixed, I think. But it'll be about an hour before we can turn the water back on.
An hour?
Yes.
Oh, well, what are we going to do till then?
Well, I know what I'm going to do.
What?
I'm going to take a nap. Plumbing wore me out.
Okay. All right, well, you go ahead and I'll clean up around here, okay?
You want some help?
No, that's okay, that's okay. Go take a rest. You earned a rest.
Okay, I'll see you in an hour.
Okay.
Hello, Mr. Handford.
Hello, Elmo.
Oh, Elmo likes saying hello to everyone. Say hello to everyone all over again. Hello, Gina.
Hello, Elmo.
Hello.
You know, when some people take a nap, they just lie down and go to sleep. But I like to do it right. I like to plan it. I got my chair. I got my clock so I don't oversleep. I got my pillow. And I got my blanket.
Mr. Hanford, I thought you were going to go to sleep.
I am.
Out here? But you're not going to go home? It's not going to be too noisy out here?
I just don't want to get too far from that pipe. Besides, when I was a fireman, I trained myself to fall asleep any place, any time.
Really? I didn't know you were a fireman.
For 20 years.
Really?
Then I retired.
Uh-huh.
Then I got tired of being retired, and I bought the store. And then I... Wait a minute. I just remembered something.
What?
I'm supposed to be taking a nap.
A nap. Good night.
Wake me if I sleep through that alarm, you hear? As tired as I am, nothing's going to keep me awake.
Mr. Handfoot! Hi there, Mr. Handfoot.
Hello, Snuffy.
Yeah.
That's Handford.
Right. Listen, I gotta talk fast. Bird's waiting for me in the park. We're gonna play a big game of snuffleball. And Alice here is just too little to play snuffleball. So I was wondering if maybe you could look after her for a while.
Well, Snuffy, I was just about to take a nap.
Oh, that's perfect.
It is?
Yes, because it's Alice's nap time, too. Well, I gotta run. So long, little Alice, and thanks a lot, Mr. Handfoot.
Handford!
Yeah, right.
Handford! This isn't exactly what I had planned. Okay, Alice, uh-huh. You know what time it is?
Mm-hmm.
It's time to take a nap with Mr. Handford.
Handford.
Handford. I guess that's close enough. I'm supposed to be taking a nap. Unfortunately, I can't take a nap until Alice takes a nap. If only there was some way to make her fall asleep.
I'm asleep. Oh, there is, darling. Yeah, and you're looking at it.
Hello, Meryl.
Hello.
You know a way to make Alice fall asleep?
Asleep? Yeah, sure. What do people do when they have trouble sleeping? They imagine sheep leaping over the fence and then they count them. Yeah. What am I? A sheep. I will leap and she will sleep.
I don't think that's going to work, Meryl.
And why not?
Because Alice hasn't learned to count yet.
Oh. Oh, that's okay. You will count for her.
Meryl!
One, darling, start with one. Come!
One!
One! That's lovely, Annie!
Two!
Two! Good! Whee.
Three!
Three!
Here we go! Whee.
Four!
Four!
Whee.
Five!
Five!
Whee.
Six! Seven.
Seven.
Yeah, isn't it fun, Alice? Whee!
Eight.
Eight.
Nine.
Nine.
Oh, dear. Whee!
Ten.
Ten.
Oh, here I go.
11.
Eleven.
Yeah. Okay, up, up. Whee!
Twelve.
Twelve.